when it comes to this program, you're not special. And lying to me about your weight, is that going to get me to tell you what you want?
You don't change. There is nothing we can do to help you.
What are you talking about? You're choosing to overeat and you think it's okay?
No, you're not doing what you need. You miss all your psychotherapy appointments. And then you come here pretending there is a serious issue to avoid facing the fact that you gained.
So you have a very important choice to make. Whether you want to turn your life around or make excuses and end up eating yourself to death. For every month that passes from here, you need to lose 50 pounds. But if you don't come back in 3 months, you're done. Peanut butter and bread is not what kept you from losing weight. Your excuse is that. I'm sorry what you all went through, but that's no excuse to have not done the diet. And on top of that, it's been 3 months. You still have 2 months, even after all that, to do what you're supposed to.